Don't watch it. Just don't watch it. It has that scary Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment logo on there. If it's scary, trust me. Just watch it and see for yourself. Just put the freaking disc on the iGeek portable DVD player and just watch it. Told you.